multiple strings. Okay, and you can, you know, work on that and get it up to speed. I haven't quite